Scott Williams.
Barbara. Barbara Simpson from the front office.
Yeah, that's right. How are you? It's so good to see you.
I'm great. Just you too. And did a lot of shopping.
That's what most people do in the store.
Yeah.
What are those?
Oh, these?
Are they for your wife?
No, I'm not. I'm not married. I was married, but we.
Yeah, I understand. Me too. So they're for your girlfriend?
Yeah, they're for my girlfriend.
These colors, she must be something.
Yeah, she's quite expressive. Real wild.
Does she work at CMA too?
Her? No, she doesn't work with us. Her name's Rita.
Buying dresses for Rita. Max could have never bought me a dress. No, I would be like really afraid. You must be really in touch with your feminine side.
What makes you say that?
I mean, most men don't understand women at all.
Oh, no, like I wouldn't say that. I understand women.
Scott, his dresses. Are they for you?
I just think they're pretty.
Do you put them on?
Yeah.
You don't have a girlfriend?
No, not currently.
Wow, busted. Oh, don't worry, I'm not judgmental. I mean, but you were married. And now you're, what, suddenly a gay drag queen?
No, I don't think I'm turning gay. But at least, God, I hope not. Okay, look, I'm gonna trust you here. Okay, I was married to Betty, and she was beautiful. Until she became a lesbian and joined the army.
It's gotta hurt.
You've got no idea what that does to a man. I mean, she bought these combat boots, and she was stomping on the apartment like goddamn Gestapo. Sex was like a wrestling match.
Whoa, too much information.
Sorry.
But yeah, I understand. I mean, it's like having two guys at home. There's no balance.
Yeah, exactly. There was no balance. I mean, I was doing all the cooking anyway. She couldn't boil a pot of water. And she was always going on about the patriarchy and how she hated it or them.
What is the patriarchy anyways? I've never understood that. I mean, I love my dad.
Yeah, me too. I mean, he was a military guy, well, kind of rough, but hell, for all I know, I was balancing him. But it's funny, you know, since I started wearing the dresses, at home, never felt. The pain in my neck and lower back completely disappeared.
Really? Yeah. I always wondered how men could get away without moving their hips like at all whatsoever.
It's a man over. But he wasn't my influence though.
No?
No. It was Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Yeah. It was a movie Pumping Iron. And Arnold's doing ballet. And I was playing football at the time. I had a bad neck injury. So I was at the gym. And I noticed all the girls and how flexible they were. And I realized it was the clothing that allowed them to move that flexible. So I tried it on. Look, see? Can you do that? Look, but you can't do that.
Oh my God, you're right.
Yeah.
I can't. You're one of a kind, Scott.
Yeah.
Thought you were just another suit. I mean, at the office, you're always just the office hunk.
It's just the part I play. Look, Barbara. Please don't tell anyone.
Oh, I won't say anything. It'll be our little secret.
Thank you.
Besides, I find it kind of attractive in a sick kind of way.
You probably think I'm totally mental.
No, I just think you need a roll on it.
Are you available? For coffee, I mean.
Right now?
Yeah.
Sure.
Cool. I feel good around you. Just one question, though. Do you own any army boots?
Not a single pair.